Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Arm, Enhanced Edition, Blind, Stuff. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading for the Temple District.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Mm-hmm. Hello, friends. Might I have a word away from the ears of others? I would impart a fine bit of business your way.
In Valen's name. Okay, this is a different Valen. Would you now? And what might this be?
Well, truthfully, it is not for me to say. At least, not in full measure. My mistress would have words with you about concerns you have no doubt developed on your own.
Your mistress?
She has watched you for a time, though she is not the only one. Those that you are asked to trust spy as openly or more so, and she offers a solution to your problems of privacy, among others.
She does, huh?
She is worthy of your trust. If you feel worthy of hers, come to the graveyard district in the near future, and she will speak her offer. Make your visit after the sky has darkened. She will not be there before then.
Who is this mistress of yours? I would know her name before I go wandering through the graveyard district.
Questions, questions. All will be discussed in proper course. Meet where discussed, and you will have your answers.
No. There's a certain order of things here. You tell me who it is, then I go there, and then we meet where discussed.
Think on it, but the door is closing soon. Do not delay too long. Farewell.
Okay, then. Meeting with Valen's mistress. A woman by the name of Valen has approached me, alluding that my current allies are untrustworthy and that her mistress can tell me more. She would not answer any of my questions, however, saying that her mistress would be the one to satisfy my curiosity. If I am interested, I am to meet her mistress at night in the graveyard district. Yeah, that's the district I am least looking forward to going to. Just, it seems like it could be endless battles. But when we're done with the Temple District, we'll probably be going over there.
You point, I point.
Wow, adventurer.
Oh. Bruce says, I did not think I'd be talking to you louts again, but I do what my Uncle Galen says whenever I can. Okay, so we've got Valen and Galen. Anyways, Galen Bale wants you to come see him before you go making any rash decisions. Says he wants to sweeten the deal. How would he know I have a decision to make? Am I being followed? Don't look at me. I just do what I'm told. He said to tell you the offer is sweeter, so here I am. Anyway, just go see Galen before you go see your new contact. I only get paid if I get you to see him, and it won't take long, you know. Is that so?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Hearing busy, huh? Oh. Who might you be? Shield Knight? Greetings, Shield Knight.
Helm sees all. Know that and be judged.
He also serves who stands, waits, and watches carefully. Alright. Watch Knight Abir. Can I go in here? You're not going to prevent my travel? Oh, hello? This is creepy. More Shield Knights. Guardian Telwyn.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Helm sees all. Know that and be judged.
Alright, so this is Helm, obviously. Whoops.
Helm sees all. Know that and be judged. Helm sees all. Know that and be judged.
They don't say anything different. Guardian Telwyn, though.
Duty is the greatest honor, and duty to Helm is above all.
This matter requires those closest to Helm. I would speak to Sapphire, and Sapphire alone.
What?
He acts as my, you know, go-to.
Fine.
Helm requires nothing further for the moment. You will be summoned if you are needed.
That's what he could only say to me? That doesn't make any sense. Alright. Am I Sir Lothrian? Lothtirin? Very interesting statue in this place.
Helm sees all. Know that and be judged.
Be ever watchful, lady. Do you require the services of Helm? Not at present. May Helm watch over you. Alright. Are we allowed
Sword,
to go through these doors?
Not stand back for justice!
Let's see if we can explore this place. I'm gonna close the door.
How can I will do what I can.
No one else in here, right?
I am ready, I think.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
What goodies might they have, you know, for the cause and all? Empty. Is that a bookcase? History of the North 1. History of the Red Ravens. I've read them in the first game.
Minsk, see battle bo. Run, bo, run!
Sorry. Looking for the bathroom. You know how it is. Nice chair. Really, that looks like a modern chair almost. This is probably stone though. Nice.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Empty. One gold. All the books here. History of Waterdeep 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Oh, and a healing potion. It's interesting. It's one of the Waterdeeps. I think it's either 4 or 5. It's not available in the first game. You can view it with a console command because it's present, but they forgot to place it in the game world. Yeah, I guess you can hold on to that. We definitely need more healing potions.
Every make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
A nice place you got here.
These are direct commandments from above. We must live with all of the commandments that have been given to us.
You must, huh? That eye is pretty spooky looking.
You require my counsel, yes?
No, I require your thieving abilities.
Yoshimo is willing.
Surprised there's no flavor text for these statues. Blue stone necklace and 3 gold, that's it. Alright. Yeah, it's very good, very good. Alright, I guess we're done with Helm.
Armor, butt kicking, for goodness!
Have a nice day. Oh, no, it's
where Minsk
daytime?
Goes, evil stands aside.
Oh yeah, 6 a.m. So, watch night, a beer.
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
Greetings to you, my lord. May Helm watch over you and guide you through your times of peril. Come and receive his guidance within the temple. I just came from there. I have heard it said that Helm is a stern and cold deity. Tell me more of him. Many scorn Helm for his actions during the God's War, but he only fulfilled his duty. Helm is a stern disciplinarian, not heartless. He is the god of guardians, the vigilant watcher. Duty and trust can never be betrayed. You would know Helm's beneficence if his gaze fell on you. Come inside the temple, friend, and see for yourself the worthiness of a life devoted to protection and perseverance. We may go into the temple at any time, yes? The church is always open and a place of refuge for the weary and endangered. Helm gathers all and will not break their trust. Enter and see. He really wants me to go in there. Well, we just already did. If I could, I'd tell him, yeah, we came from there. Nice place. Dawnbringer Alvana. And a morning knight? It's the sword of the morning.
I don't like cities much. They're built on the backs of the unfortunate.
Two morning knights.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Greetings, supplicant. Have you come to the district to enter our church and revel in the presence of the most holy Lathander? I would be interested in knowing more about this Lathander. Our morning lord charges us to foster hope and creativity. Pride is eschewed, and the cycle of rebirth and renewal is our most sacred tenet. That sounds like a worthy tenet. It most certainly is, supplicant. Enter our most sacred temple and bask in the glory of the God of Dawns. Experience his benevolence for yourself. Yeah, we'll go in. Probably to steal stuff.
May the gods look upon you kindly.
Strive always to aid, to foster new hope. Perfect thyself, and be not prideful.
May the gods look upon you kindly.
So that too. So it's the same thing. A heckler and a peasant. Huh. Well, let's go in here first. Oh my.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, nice. I don't think you can find any sword to... any evil to fall on your sword. See, we need flavor text for this. Pretty awesome. That's like really detailed. I don't know if we should try to steal from this stuff. The guy's right here in the open.
May the gods look upon you kindly.
Yeah, he says that. Maybe when he's not hanging out over in that area. It looks like he's about to, might be about to leave.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise? All the world.
You're right behind me, right?
He's still over there. Wait, he's moving. Production scroll. $23 gold and a jade ring. He's all the way over there. History of Arm, History of Tethir, I've read those. Ah, nice! 2 potions of extra healing. Worth the risk, I'd say. Hopefully we did not, not bringing down the wrath of Lathander upon us. I'll take those. Now he's got 2. Maybe we'll find even more. Oh. Forgot to put this stuff away. And identify this. Protection from poison. Renders a target immune to poison and neutralizes any poison already affecting the target. That's helpful. Be they of a natural or magical nature. The effect is not permanent, however, and will wear off after 6 hours.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit. Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
Oh, we're up top. We're not down there. Who's this? Dawnmaster Creel approaches. Or are you just walking around?
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
Blessed be the dawn. Do you require the services of Lathander? I do not. Embrace the sunlight, my friend. Oh, I want to see what all this stuff is. But it's guarded. These guards are guarding. Because that's what they do. They guardy-guard the things that must be guarded. Look at that. We can't get in there either, I'm sure. It looks like we can't walk in the bottom part. We have to stick on this. You know, it looks like a transparent walkway. Although there are tables and stuff down there, but I guess we don't have a way down there. Alright. Well, that temple was even more impressive than the last.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Cultist guard, gal, peasants, and a heckler.
Listen to me, my brothers and sisters. Heed my words. We have been chosen as the recipients of a most holy miracle. One that should neither be dismissed nor ignored. I, Gaul, I who have been stripped of my eyes most mercifully.
Ow.
Have been shown the truth that has eluded the sighted. The gods that you worship are false gods. Icons that serve to increase the wealth of churches and heathens. Listen to them not!
Hold! You speak of blasphemy. The Morning Lord Lathander has always shown his benevolence and power. His presence among us is unquestionable.
Dawnmaster Creel, didn't I just see him inside?
Is it, priest? I ask all of you to question for a moment if what the priest says is true. Yes, his false god grants him power to fuel his spells, much as any wizard might possess.
It's not exactly the same as a wizard spells.
I say that the churches lie to you! They claim their gods are present, when they do nothing other than require your coin to fill their pockets!
Getting loud.
No, what you're saying cannot be true. The gods have ever protected us.
Is that so? Have they protected you from famine? Have they protected you from disease? Have they wrought harmony upon Faerûn? No, they have not! They lie and cloud your sight to gain your worship of their false images. I have stripped myself of their foul eyes, and I see what is the truth. The truth, I tell you!
I think he lost his sanity along with his eyesight.
You lie! You lie! The gods exist!
Such words are a horrid affront to the gods. Surely you will pay for this.
Quiet! Listen to what he has to say.
I call on you to abandon your false gods. They have done nothing for you. Cast them aside and join me on the true path. Join me in the calling of the true sight.
What does that mean? Shall we tear our own eyes out then? Don't be foolish.
Excellent accent, I love it.
What shall we do then? Who shall we turn to if there's no gods?
I love it.
But there is a god. There is the true god. The Unseeing Eye is here amongst us. He offers the faithful a clarity of vision, the true path to the divine. He offers you protection and succor.
The Unseeing Eye.
Do not listen to him. He seeks to poison your minds.
Bah, what has your god ever done for me, eh? I'm poorer and no better off than I ever was.
Don't speak to the priest in that tone. The gods will be offended.
Don't you hear what he's saying? There are no gods to be offended. I say we see what this Unseeing Eye has to offer.
I wish to see you.
No, my friends, you do not wish to see.
No semantics.
Forget what the years of lies have taught your eyes. You wish to know. You wish to learn. These are the truths that the Unseeing Eye can offer to you.
But the way Dr. Chenard said it, we have to see. We have to know. So you gotta see also.
A truer gift that you'll not find amongst any of these other so-called deities. Come, witness the miracle of the truth. Come and behold the Unseeing Eye for yourself, and see the true God that is present amongst us.
No, do not go with him.
I'll do as I wish. I want the truth. Show me the Unseeing Eye.
Yes, show me.
Come then. Those of you who wish to become the truly faithful, to witness the magnificence of the Unseeing Eye and the truth he brings, come with me!
I don't know what this Unseeing Eye could be. I mean, don't tell me, guys, but... jokingly, I'm saying a blind beholder, maybe?
What are you doing? Are you mad? Quit your mouth, wench!
I, who do not wish to see the truth, that is your business.
Come then, my faithful. Follow me.
A cult of the eyeless? Question mark. Some form of new religion or cult has been formed in the city, centered on a god called the Unseeing Eye. A priest of some kind whose own eyes were missing spoke to a crowd, calling on them to shed their false sight and join in the worship of this new god. Huh. Well, that's nice for them. We can't talk. They're all busy.
This must not come to pass. The ever-seeing eye of Helm must be made aware of what they intend.
High Watcher Oisig. I didn't even know he was there. You. I would speak with you. I would hire you as a mercenary in the service of Helm. I would prefer a woman of faith, but you'll be adequate. Follow me to the Temple of Helm. I will discuss what is required of you there. Do not take too long. Helm requires you now. Huh. Investigate. And destroy the cult of the Eyeless. After witnessing the Eyeless priest's speech, I was approached by a priest of Helm who expressed a need to investigate this new cult further. He asked me to follow him to the Temple of Helm to discuss the matter further. It's very popular word, further. Alright, is there anyone else out here who's, like, not busy? There's the hecklers.
Well, I certainly don't like the look of you.
I cannot believe that such blasphemy is allowed to exist and thrive here. The city is doomed, I swear.
I have nothing you wish.
This is a terrible, terrible thing that has occurred. Why do they listen to him? Why? They have hope that things will be better for them, but I don't think it's gonna be.
You are a stranger to this place. I do not think I have seen you on the streets ere now.
No, we're new to this district. This is so dreadful. Will they go and pluck out their eyes? Why would anyone do such a thing? What power does this strange new god have? Alright, so we want the Temple of Helm, which is here. Let's see what they have for us here. I hear like a drumming sound. What stopped? That's why I said he would only talk to me.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
Helm requires nothing further for the moment. You will be summoned if you are needed.
No, he requires something.
Never betray trust. Such is the will of the Vigilant One.
It is about time you have arrived. We just came right here. First, I must say that I know your reputation. It is now irrelevant. You will be judged according to how you serve. The task I ask would be treacherous, but you seem capable. Serve well, and you will be rewarded. Display any treachery, and it will be seen. Now to the task. Okay. Like, almost threatens us, and then tells us what we want to be doing. What he wants us to be doing. You heard that fool in the street? If what he says is true, it threatens to upset a delicate balance. A new power would only disrupt the way of things. If he is lying, then whatever cult he is proposing can only serve to hurt those it bilks into following him. He played on the people's insecurity. Can you not offer better than he? Helm offers unwavering stability. True faith has no instant reward. Helm very rarely appears in physical form. Walking with mortals is not the way of the gods. And if this turns out to be a legitimate faith? The cult of the eyeless, I guess? What then? Nothing points to the emergence of the new deity. It would be impossible to hide such an event from the great guard that is Helm. What does remain unseen is the fate of those that have chosen to follow. We have lost some of our younger faithful, and they must be accounted for. Then I will help as I can. Can you detail what is required? He of the unsleeping eyes must know of this cult. The blindness they promote is abhorrent to Helm. We ask you to investigate and identify what is happening. He of the unsleeping eyes. Is that Helm? The unsleeping eyes? The Vigilant One informs us that the cult is underground and close, but we cannot see past the sewers. You must infiltrate it. As friend or conqueror, the sewer entrances are marked on your map. You must suffer the filth of the sewers to find the filth of the cult. They are not hiding amidst the pipes, so there must be a passage leading further away. I may do this, but I am gathering a large amount of gold to rescue a friend who would need a reward. There will be reward. Do not tax your welcome by demanding it now. You will be given your due when the time is right. Okay, I'll help as best I can. May the Great Guard give light to all wrongs against you. You may seek healing and tools to aid you here as you need. Ask an acolyte, and you will receive. Our sources are thin at the moment, but an ally of Helm and servant of Torm is awaiting you in the sewers now. Seek Keldorn to serve with you. Faith guide you both. Oh, Keldorn is a cleric, I think? Jahira says, I am glad that you have chosen this course, Sapphire. This cult stinks of wrongness, an affront against nature that must be stopped. I have agreed to investigate this cult of the Unseeing Eye for Oisig, Cleric of Helm. He has offered the services of his temple for healing and equipment, and in exchange I must look into this cult and see what is occurring. The temple of the cult is below ground, and access to it is likely to be found through the sewers, although Oisig could not say exactly where. I should infiltrate them, quote-unquote, as friend or conqueror. Alright, free equipment, though? Isn't that what we're getting?
I've been thinking about some of the things you've told me. I wanted you to know that I've come to a decision.
And what decision is that? I am determined to face this life on the ground, Sapphire. My wings are gone, and that can never be changed. I must learn to appreciate the beauty that I can still see. Good thing you could see and you joined the cult of the eyeless. And I hope you'll be able to teach me about it, Sapphire, to show me how one can live on the ground and still still be happy. I'd like that, Aerie. That makes me glad. I am beginning to wonder what I would have done if you had never come along, Sapphire. Daw, shucks. Alright, does this guy have anything new to say? Anything different?
Your return was foreseen, though what you would say is unknown.
Is this cult to be believed? Speak what you know. Well, I haven't moved from my spot, so I have nothing to say just yet. Return to searching. This must be laid bare before Helm, that all might be seen and judged. Alright, so this guy might give us stuff.
Hail! Are you one that would serve alongside the Guardians of Helm?
I can tell that you are a friend of like mind with many that follow the Vigilant One. Tell me what it is that you require. It is a complicated matter, so I trust you will bear with me in the telling. Okay, he has something else for us? It is my responsibility to furnish this temple with the artifacts that speak of Helm's glory. Objects that please the eye draw the mind into the glory of Helm. And what would you have me do? Athkatla is lucky to have an exceptional artist visiting, second only perhaps to that poor Prism of Nashkel. Oh, I remember him. What a loss his death was to us. I speak of Sir Sarles, who is making a brief stop before leaving for Kalimshan. We wish to use this great opportunity to commission a work from him. But nothing is ever easy. Aside from his enormous commission fee, he claims he will work in nothing short of pure ilithium, a metal more valued than gold. Wow. Ilithium. I've never heard of that. Kind of reminds me of illithid. That is problematic. What can I do? This is where you come in. I would ask that you convince Sarles to honor Helm. Other churches court him as well, though they have no more ilithium than we. You will have to secure enough ilithium to keep him happy and convince him to accept an affordable commission. Discuss this with Sarles. He may be reasonable. Oh, where do we find ilithium? Do as you must. Be stern in your negotiations. None should exceed Helm in this. Try to avoid hurting anyone, but answer threats in kind. Sarles is worth it. What if another temple has secured him first? I am certain he will choose Helm no matter what deal is already struck. None are more worthy. Pay what you must to encourage him, and you will be compensated. Delay will allow other temples to outstep us. Go to Sarles at the Gistev Estate in the southeast section of the government district. Okay. I've seen some of those estates. Conduct yourself with discipline. You are the eyes of Helm in this enterprise. Guardian Telwyn of the Temple of Helm has asked me to commission the master sculptor Sir Sarles to make a piece of artistry while he is in Athkatla. I will need to procure ilithium for the artist and convince him to lower his outlandish fee. The other temples in the city will also be vying for his favor. Sir Sarles is staying in the Gistev Estate in the southeast corner of the government district. Where do I get ilithium? Hold on 1 second. Alright, that was a sneeze. Alright,
Duty is the greatest honor, and duty to Helm is above all.
It is your responsibility to commission a work of art from the sculptor, Sir Sarles. See that he serves the glory of Helm. Alright.